As you know, parole is a privilege.
It was a mistake. I would just want the simple life. I just want to hold down a job, make some friends, you know, pay my bills.
Tomorrow, we begin pulling off one of the biggest jewelry heists in history.
That necklace is valued at over $150 million.
Even if this was possible, why do you need to do this?
Because it's what I'm good at.